remember you. Why do you treat me as...
We'll be right back after word from this from our sponsors, so don't go away. Get ready, put on those dancing shoes.
It's a moment of love, joy and sensation. Ooh, come on and have a Pepsi day. Come on and taste the Pepsi way. Come on and have a Pepsi day.
Rice's Hot Dogs, a favorite of Maine people since 1882, has a new face. It's Jordan's Rice brand, old-time country Franks. The same delicious Franks you've been buying and enjoying for many years. Still lovingly made in the old-fashioned way at the C.H. Rice division of Jordan's in Bangor. Next time you're in the supermarket, look for our famous Rice's Hot Dogs with the new label. Jordan's Rice brand country Franks, the ones that snap.
you feel down, I said, young man, pick yourself off the ground, I said, young man, cause you're in a new town, there's no need to be unhappy, young man, there's a place you can go, I said, young man, when you're short on your dough, you can stay there, and I'm sure you will find many ways to have a good time. Once in your shoes, I said, I was down and out with the blues. I felt no man cared if I were alive. I felt the whole world was so dire. That way, someone came up to me and said, young man, take a walk up the street. It's a place there called the YMCA. They can stop you back on your way.
Go away. We'll have more of the 17s right after this message. A favorite of Maine people
and the surrounding towns around it. And our principal is Malcolm Doble. Along with the normal sports, we have a lot of different clubs and organizations. And some of these clubs are like the rifle team, the swim team, the chess club, drama club, photography, debate club, girls field hockey, and twirlers, and the interclub council.